The number of the people that are missing is not yet clear, because there is some discordance between the lists of passengers and staff that the Costa crews have given to the authorities. So there are still about a number between 50 and 70 people missing. They could as well not be dead, hopefully. They could as well still be on the island, maybe having slept in a hotel and not being alerted that most of the other passengers were brought to the Italy, or eventually being held in a hospital.
Do you know the people, are there members of the cruise line who are there helping these people? Are they getting the directions and the information? Because many of these people lost everything they had. Their identities are on that ship, their cell phones, their ability to communicate. Who is there helping them?
The Costa, the cruise company, is helping them. We also have information that they're helping because apart from their goods, most of them left on the vessel, on the ship, also their documents. And some of them, without a passport, cannot go back if they're foreigners, if they live abroad. So the cruise company is helping them through all the formalities in order that the passengers can go back home as soon as possible.